Kapil Gujjar, who was arrested on Saturday for allegedly opening fire at a tea stall near Shaheen Bagh, is an Aam Aadmi Party member, the Delhi police claimed. According to a senior police officer, the force crime branch found photos of Kapil with AAP leaders such as Manish Sisodia, Atishi and Sanjay Singh on his mobile phone. However, the AAP has denied any link with the shooter, Kapil Gujjar. Kapil Gujjar also revealed that his father, Gajay Singh, was also an AAP member and that both he and her father joined the party in 2019. Kapil's father had earlier contested the Municipal Corporation of Delhi election in 2012 on the Bahujan Samaj Party ticket. In the pictures, Gujjar and his father can be seen with AAP leaders and volunteers sporting the party cap and bands. They can also be seen at AAP event. AAP leader Sanjay Singh, however, called it a conspiracy by the BJP. Kapil Gujjar had come to Shaheen Bagh area where thousands are sitting on a protest against the Citizenship Amendment Act on February 1 and fired two rounds in the air. News Desk.